corner there. Beautiful plants. Good morning, Annika. It looks fabulous. The weather here this morning too isn't too bad. It's a bit cloudy, but it's very pleasant, mild, as it is across many areas. And if you're actually coming down to the Chelsea Flower Show over the next couple of days, then it's going to stay dry with highs around about 23 Celsius and just light breezes. In fact, the forecast for all of us today is a mostly dry one and a warm one. I say mostly dry because there is some rain in the forecast. We've got rain this morning coming in across Northern Ireland and Western Scotland. But at 9 o'clock, for the rest of Scotland, it's dry, variable amounts of cloud and some sunshine. Northwest England, seeing a bit of cloud too. The northeast of England, seeing some breaks and some sunshine. And across the Midlands into East Anglia, Kent, down towards the Isle of Wight, again, a lot of dry weather. But there is some medium to high level cloud, which means it's not necessarily blue skies you're looking at, but it is bright and it's not cold. That holds true as we drift all the way over towards the Isles of Scilly, Devon, Cornwall, Somerset, and also into Wales as well. A dry start, again, a bright start. But for Northern Ireland, you've got the rain, and that rain is going to be crossing Northern Ireland west to east as we go through the course of the day. And when it does clear, it will brighten up later on this afternoon with some sunshine coming through. Now, the rain will continue too across Scotland from the west, moving northeastwards, and some of that will be heavy and thundery with some hail and gusty winds. Southern Scotland, though, should stay dry, and for England and Wales, we're looking at a dry day with some sunny spells and highs up to 25 or 26, but cooler in the rain. This evening, the rain does clear away from the northeast. There'll be a lot of dry weather around, but by the end of the night, we'll have more cloud coming up from the southwest, in through Wales and western coastal counties, and hill fog and sea murk as well. Could be cold enough just for a touch of grass frost in parts of sheltered Scotland, but that will be the exception rather than the rule. So tomorrow we start off with the low cloud and hill fog and murky conditions across the southwest Wales and some western areas. It won't penetrate too far inland, and for most of us it will be a dry day with sunny spells. Not quite as warm as today with highs of 23. Then later on we'll see some rain coming in across western Scotland. Now that leads us on into Wednesday. Wednesday again with high pressure slam bang right across us. Well, it's going to be fairly settled. There will be a bit more cloud at times in the west, and temperatures again getting up into the low to mid 20s. But if you like your weather that bit hotter, well, Friday, Saturday, for some of us, it is going to be pretty warm. Temperatures into the high 20s, and for some, more likely the southeast, even the low 30s. So lots going on in the weather this week, Dan and Lou, but mostly settled.
Oh, Carol, thank you very much indeed. It's so lovely to see those flowers. Thank you. We'll see you later.
And nice to hear from Jeremy Vine
absolutely,
as well.
Absolutely,
Radio 2. Got a bit of Vine love, yeah?
Yes, absolutely.
So we're out everywhere today.